jump himself, wear himself out here.
Okay.
He's got to get tired, so just play him.
Oh, I think he's gone.
Don't let him go under the boat.
No,
he's still there. He's just...
You've still got him.
Don't panic.
She's not panicking. You've caught fish bigger than that.
Oh, he's so pretty.
Yeah.
He is. Nice. Nice. Yeah, they get some pretty coloration in them when they're smaller. I'm going to just scoot this net out from behind it here. And we'll
hang
see
on,
if we can get
Kelly.
Them in the boat here for a quick picture. The big ones you're not allowed to remove from the water, but he's small enough we can. Like that. All right, just lead him back to me here again.
Oh.
There we go. All right. Little baby tarpon.
Oh, look at him.
Wow.
Sorry, Cathy.
Right.
He's hooked good. Oh, wow, he wasn't hooked good. He could have pulled out of that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
He could have, yeah.
Yeah.
He usually do.
Okay, the first tarpon of the trip.
Good job. Got to show me how to do it.
I don't know what happened.
Oh, whoa!
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Okay,
we'll get another one.
Yeah.
Let's catch him first.
Yeah.
Oh, there he goes.
Whoa.
All right.
Yeah. Tell me if you need me to reel up.
All right.
Here's another
big
one.
Fish
something's
on
a
fish.
Okay.
Something's tapping this.
I'm glad you have one.
We better get a camera.
I got
it's
one.
Ready. Camera ready.
You want me to move?
I think
you're
okay for now.
Okay, just tell me when.
Let's see what we got here. We need to come down here and see what this
is. Do you want me to come back to the back of the boat?
Yeah, you might want to just step down there. guys.